I believe every child deserves to feel secure about their future. In detention, they don't know how long they'll be there or what their future is. We're better than this.